Hello, and welcome back to Eye Health Central. I'm Dr. John Legarreta, a board-certified ophthalmologist, and today I'm discussing a condition that's both common and concerning, open-angle glaucoma. This condition is a leading cause of vision loss, yet many are unaware they have it until it's too late. Join me as I explore the steps for diagnosing this silent thief of sight and the effective treatments available to manage it. Open-angle glaucoma is characterized by the slow and progressive damage to the optic nerve, often due to high eye pressure. This damage can lead to loss of vision, starting with peripheral vision loss and potentially leading to total blindness if left untreated. It's crucial to catch and manage this condition early. Diagnosing open angle glaucoma involves several key tests. Let's walk through them. Tonometry. The first step is measuring the intraocular pressure, IOP, with a tool called a tonometer. Elevated IOP is a significant risk factor for glaucoma. Ophthalmoscopy. This allows your eye doctor to examine the optic nerve for glaucoma-related damage. A small device magnifies and illuminates the optic nerve for detailed inspection. Perimetry. Also known as the visual field test, this examines the complete field of vision to identify any areas of vision loss. Gonioscopy. This test examines the angle where the iris meets the cornea to ensure it's open and wide, as in open-angle glaucoma, rather than narrow or closed glaucoma. Pachymetry. Measuring the thickness of the cornea can influence eye pressure readings and risk assessments for glaucoma. While there's no cure for open-angle glaucoma, several effective treatments can slow its progression and help manage the symptoms. This includes medications. Eye drops are often the first line of treatment. They can reduce the formation of fluid in the eye or increase its outflow, thereby lowering the eye pressure. Laser therapy. Laser trabeculoplasty is a common procedure for open-angle glaucoma. It helps improve the drainage of the eye fluid and reduces the eye pressure. Surgery. In cases where medication and laser therapy aren't effective, surgical options like trabeculotomy or the implantation of a drainage device may be considered. These procedures aim to enhance the drainage of intraocular fluid and lower the eye pressure. Managing open-angle glaucoma is a lifelong commitment. Patients need to adhere to their treatment regimen, attend regular follow-up appointments, and monitor their vision. Lifestyle changes such as maintaining a healthy weight, controlling blood pressure, and avoiding activities that increase eye pressure can also play a supportive role. FAQs. What are the symptoms of open-angle glaucoma? In its early stages, open-angle glaucoma presents no symptoms. As it progresses, you may experience gradual loss of peripheral vision, and if left completely untreated, it can lead to total vision loss. Is open-angle glaucoma curable? While there's no cure for open-angle glaucoma, early detection and treatment can help manage the condition and slow its progression, preserving vision. How is open-angle glaucoma treated? Treatment typically starts with prescription eye drops to lower the eye pressure. In some cases, oral medications, laser treatment, or surgery may be necessary to improve drainage or reduce eye fluid production. Can lifestyle changes impact open-angle glaucoma? While lifestyle changes can't cure open-angle glaucoma, maintaining a healthy lifestyle can support your treatment plan. Regular exercise and a balanced diet are beneficial for overall eye health. How often should I get tested for open-angle glaucoma? The frequency of testing really depends on your risk factors and the advice of your eye care professional. Generally, adults should have a comprehensive eye exam every 1 to 2 years. Open-angle glaucoma is a serious condition, but with early diagnosis and proper treatment, most people can effectively manage the disease and maintain good vision. Remember, regular eye exams are crucial for early detection. Thank you for joining me today. If you have any questions about glaucoma or any other eye health concerns, please consult your eye care professional. Don't forget to subscribe to Eye Health Central for more informative content. Take care of your eyes, and they'll take care of you. See you next time.